I've got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart.
I've reached this level of fitness through the stimulus of frequency and the action of consistency. This competition is about no one else than me and the person I see in the mirror. You're not going to feel the best every day. Your mind and your body may not be on the same page, but it's about showing up. It's about putting the work in. It's better to be consistently good than occasionally great. And once again, this is not nothing to prove to anybody but myself. I put myself through controlled discomfort and adversity because I know that it creates an adaptation to stressors that comes our way, and it connects us to our highest self. Day in, day out, little by little, this is how we get the job done. On this day specifically, I've already coached my online class. I've already ran over a mile and a half. And I still have the energy to put the work in because I know I can. Because I believe I can. Ignoring the doubts, ignoring the insecurities, ignoring the weaker version of myself to get the job done. This is why I put this work in. I will forever be an athlete at heart. So I will never tell somebody to do something that I have not put the work in myself. Stay hydrated, stay motivated, stay committed.
I don't even want to talk about it.